Former Grand Junction Police Chief John Camper moved to the CBI in December. The city's police department has been waiting for its next leader.
5 months later, Doug Shoemaker was appointed as the new police chief. Today, he gave us insight on his plans for the department.
KREX 5 News reporter John Madden met with Shoemaker today to find out more about him. John, tell us more on his background.
Well, Brandon and Chelsea, he has 26 years worth of law enforcement experience from Colorado to Missouri, and he is grateful to be in Grand Junction now as he envisions big things for the department, but stresses the importance of being patient.
I want to be one of the great agencies. I think we're already there, but there are always things, more things that we can do.
Meet Doug Shoemaker, the new police chief of the Grand Junction Police Department.
It's a fantastic organization with this great reputation, really statewide. And so to be picked as the next person to help to lead this agency is really, truly very humbling.
But being the man in charge doesn't mean Shoemaker is looking to turn GJPD upside down.
I think a new chief should always come in and be open-minded about what's the culture, what's worked well for us in the past, what could work better in the future, and being very open-minded.
And in the present, being the new guy, Shoemaker is focused on building his relationship with the community.
You'll find that I'm the kind of person that wants to be a part of the community, not just serve the community, but really get involved.
Serving the community comes in the form of keeping it safe, as Shoemaker wants to take a long-term look at issues impacting Grand Junction, like vagrancy.
Not only just address the problem once and then go back again and again and again, but try and figure out what the root causes are of those issues.
With police training concerns across the nation, Shoemaker believes improving training can help those community relationships.
To me, our philosophy should be, we'll take the training, but then we should be the ones doing training for others because we're that forward thinking. So we should be the pace setters.
So as Shoemaker becomes more familiar with the city, he feels the vision he envisions for the department is a realistic goal.
Vision-wise is not compromising our level of service and seeing what else we can do to really be better servants and partners with our communities.
Shoemaker also says the department plans to hire more people in many different roles, from police to dispatch to other roles you may not be familiar with. First on the Western Slope, I'm John Madden, KREX 5 News.